Broken Arrow police say they arrested a woman for assaulting officers. Officers say Transitsi Crook was armed with knives and a bat trying to get into a home near 129th East Avenue and Kenosha. Police say she refused commands and they used a taser to stop her. Even after that, police say she tried to attack officers and tried to grab an officer's pistol.